Children's Film Society of India, a government-run organization, promotes every child's right to entertainment. Established in 1955, CFSI functions come under the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. CFSI is a cause planted and rooted by Chacha Nehru, a man who believed that children are the future of the nation. CFSI produces feature films and short films for children in various languages of India. It organizes subsidized shows and distributes film prints. In the last 52 years, CFSI has made 114 feature films, 45 short animations, 9 puppet films, as well as 52 short documentaries and news magazines. CFSI also organizes an international children's film festival held every alternate year in India. The films produced by the CFSI have participated in many film festivals all over the world and have won many awards. On Children's Day, that is 14th of November 2015, CFSI opened gates to the 19th edition of the Golden Elephant, the International Children's Film Festival of India in Hyderabad. The festival saw screenings of 286 films with a circulation audience of about 2.5 lakh children from across the world. The movies produced by this organization is a world which is dominated by children. Some of these national and international award-winning movies are Photo, Baja and Wo. The screening committee looks over selecting and editing the films. Located in Chennai, this branch office is solely a distribution office.
We distribute children's films through district administrations in all the southern region. We cover all the 5 states of southern zone. And theatrical shows we arrange through the district administration. We conduct meeting with the district collectors. And collectors, they seek the help of education officers, PROs, and we just provide the films to them. We plan screening schedules and all, in which theatre which movie has to be screened later. The chief education officers, that office will support us by sending the children to the school. It is their responsibility to bring the children to the school and take them to the theatres and take them back. And this is theatrical shows, and nowadays theatrical shows are a bit diminishing. Like school authorities, they feel it is very difficult to bring the children to the theater and take them back safety issues of it. So we are doing LCD shows in the school itself. Here in Chennai, regularly we are doing shows in for the underprivileged children, like in juvenile homes, some orphanages, like that. Operator is there. He takes a projector with him, screens, that's all for free only. And even LCD shows and theatrical shows, it's all free to the children. We don't charge anything. Only commercial activity we do is the sale of DVDs. All our films are available in DVDs, in all languages, South Indian and Hindi as well. So we sell those DVDs, and that is only the commercial activity we do.
Every movie produced by the CFSI has a DVD available for purchase. The Chennai office also stores 35mm movie reels that date back up to 10 years that are distributed for school screenings and theatres all over the city.
We are giving 35mm prints to each and every theatre through the district collectors. So they will conduct the children's film in theatre wise.
Under the Chennai Corporation, there are 70 to 80 schools. With their support, CFSI intends to go ahead with their LCD screening on school premises. And that is the goal they are working to achieve this year.
The Humble and Humble CFSI is a government-run organization. This is located on the Sangam High Church in Chennai, and the branch office functions from there. They expose the underprivileged children of Chennai to the child-dominated world of cinema.